afternoon, Joker. Yes, it's Batman. I've got a special mission, all right? Yes. Alfred says that he's running low on toys for the children. So we've got to take a special trip to the toy shop. Yeah, because Alfred's busy making my dinner. Yes? Well, I'm going to come around and pick you up at 10 minutes, and we've got to get there before the shop shuts. All right? Okay. Bye for now. Bye-bye.
Yeah! Me and Batty! Yay! The Batty in it! Batty in it. Yeah, guess where we're going?
You'll never go. Well, you probably will. It's probably told you already, Eddie. It's a bit like that, isn't it?
Go to the toy shop! Go to the toy shop!
Evening. All right.
Hey, Joker.
What's that?
It's not the evening. It's the afternoon.
Evening? Oh, I don't know. I don't even know what day it is, let alone season or night. Well, it could be night. It's not very sunny, isn't it? I can't see nothing.
Toy shop, my bottom. He's brought me on a little birthday visit, and he has. Look. What's going on over there?
What's going on over there then? Hello? All right, yeah! Look at them lot. Oh, look at them lot.
Robin, he's off. Robin. That's usually what I do, Robin. So, what you been doing?
Yes, I
didn't
count that high, yes.
Anything good?
Don't be
Batman
cheeky.
Batman games?
Right.
What, like?
Okay, just for that, Chief, okay. I'm going to use my hand-to-hand combat when I get back to the
Electronic
room,
right? Yeah? Sweet.
Yeah, I've got a lucky block off.
They made you wash the car, have they? Yeah. On your birthday, they're making you wash the car?
Don't do it, right. It's coming.
Do you know what you need to say?
Yeah. Wow,
you need to
look
say,
at that car,
it's
too.
My birthday. I shouldn't be washing the car on my birthday.
That's well.
You should be saying, like, Dad, you need to be washing the car.
Yeah. Big brother, big brother.
Yeah, big brother.
Hello, big brother.
You see, you could go Hulky, could you?
Could I?
Hulky. Could.
I've got plenty of makeup, mate.
I've got more makeup on me.
Good time together.
Actually, what?
Careful.
What?
Remember that?
Yeah, we know.
Gotta be on best behaviour.
I'm
right?
Always on best behaviour!
No, you're not.
No, what's this? Where is he? Where's that birthday boy? Where's that birthday boy? Where's that birthday boy? Where's that?
Inside.
He's inside, alright.
He's inside.
I might have to open his present for him then.
Can he, Logan? Joker can't open his present, can he?
Well, I can. No, I wouldn't do that. I was just opening it for him, wouldn't I? Just opening it for him.
Yeah.
I think Batty's eyeing up this car. He's thinking a new Batmobile, isn't he?
Don't worry.
Batty, you can't have it.
Hang on, I've got to check this car out.
Hang on. Did you say you were looking in that BMW for drugs?
Yeah.
Are you run out again, have you? No. Yeah, I was joking. Taya, why so serious, babe? It's always so serious. Oh, hello.
I think we're causing a problem in the street now.
So what's happening? Hang on a minute. You was Captain America just now.
I'm Batman.
And the more outfits you got. You're worse than me. Look. It's a little present.
Oh,
is it today? Is it really?
Today?
Really today? I don't believe it. It's not, is it? Really? Today? Sorry about that.
Not really. Not really. In fact, you're lucky I didn't put a barricade up or something, really. Yeah, well, you know.
Right, we're good now, Joker.
We're all good, are we? Yeah,
you're
all
good. Continue whatever it is you were doing.
I'm not doing anything, mate. I never do. Oh, look at that.
Oh, somebody's put a lovely, lovely poster of you on the wall, Batty.
Oh, what's that?
Look. Oh, look at that. Oh,
That's nice, isn't it?
Oh,
look, Batty. Wow. Look at that, Batty. It's a lovely poster on the wall of you. Look.
Who's put that there?
I must have been a Batman fan, obviously. Yeah, Batman fan, obviously.
Well, they've got the top part right.
What's that?
What?
Yeah, look. Oh, look. Somebody's defaced Batman with a sticker, haven't they, babe? Did you notice that?
Yeah,
I've noticed. Yeah, he did notice that, didn't you? Yeah.
Just sort of mention that.
Yeah, so. Got a bomb.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was pretty.
Yeah. Should we pull the pin? Yeah, we better not. Yeah, but I'll just put the bomb away. Yeah. But it's a fire extinguisher, and I turned it into a bomb, but, you know, it's probably why they didn't want me in the fire brigade, really.
Yeah, look, look, look!
Look at that!
Daddy, look!
Yeah. Trainee fireman, innit I? I'm a trainee fireman. I was going for the retained fire jobs, but... They just don't want me. So, but I'm trying. I thought I'd just keep, like, you know, yeah, innit? Yeah.
And the biggest bloke I've ever seen tries to get out of it.
Yeah.
All right. Put it on. Don't want that. Don't want that. No. Don't want my little fire thing. No. Maybe I should be a policeman.
Still talking. Can you believe, he is still burbling on about his story? Nobody cares. Nobody's interested, are they? Nobody's listening to him. But do you know what? I think he's been going on now for about 3 days!
What was that for?
What? Oh, did I say something?
That was bursting my eardrum.
Well, I was just saying how you're burbling on with your story and it's going on and on and on. Nobody's interested.
Come on, let's have a
They're story. Only being polite.
Let's have a story.
Joking, it's true, though, isn't it? Nobody cares.
I'm not
going to
bring you to one of these again. You're a nightmare.
Joker is the worst one
Damn I beg your pardon, sir! That's slanderous, that is! You'll be hearing from my lawyer in the morning!
What has he got on here?
Anyway,
he
I've been up all night.
Oh, look! Here, hang about. What's this? Oh, hello. You bum. Can you just hold that for me?
Oh, don't take yourself in there, what did you say?
Here we go, can you just hold that one a minute? Thanks very much.
It's a bomb, James.
Hang on a minute, because I am a trainee fireman. And hang on. Okay. Oh,
God, look.
What do you mean, who is it? Corbin. John Paul II.
Yeah, we just ignore Batty. Hang on, keep holding that. Hang on. Look at this! Look, a fire extinguisher! Yeah, I tried to borrow one. I could only find one from Ant-Man. So it's tiny, isn't it? Right, but here we go, Hold it up, Ben. Hold it up.
Yeah, ready? Dinner, please.
Ready? Here we go. Ready?
Yeah. And have you made
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Hang on. Out.
I love that.
Here we go. Ready? Hang on. Ready? Here we go. Hang on. Keep it still.
Yes,
I'm
apple juice.
I'm running out. Oh, blimey.
I'll be back there in a bit.
Oh, this is as bad as a Batman story, isn't it? Come on! Keep it still. Here we go. Oh, blimey.
Yeah,
keep it. Oh, my goodness. Keep it still.
I'll inform him, yes.
I'll be editing this bit, won't I? I got a funny feeling about that. Here we go! Yeah! Bomb time! Yeah! Bomb time? Run! See ya! Yeah, see ya! Bye then, have a lovely birthday! Cheers! Oh, Batman's running! Yeah, run, Batman, run! Yeah, well done, Forrest! Yeah! Nice and tight. You've got to keep him on his toes a little bit, haven't you? See, that bomb thing that I had going then, I actually had a plan, because I wasn't going to let it blow up. I wouldn't have done that, no. I would have put it out. Guess what I'd have put it out with? Yes! Too right. Always carry a hose. If you want to be a fireman, always make sure you've got something to put a fire out with, innit? So, hold on to that.
Hey, Joker!
Yeah, look, he's got a hose. He's got a hose. I've got a...
Ooh. Hey, mate, it was a dud.
No, he's got to hold on to it. Got to hold on to it. Yeah. Hold on to it tight. Ready? Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Go on, keep going. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, go on. Go on, nice. Yeah, right. Okay, that's better. Right, you ready for the water? Hang on a minute.
Here's a finishing post. Ah!
Oh, hang on. I might be out, actually. Yeah, I went toilet before I came. Yeah. Sorry about that.
Look, that's
pretty cool, isn't
it?
Let's burn it!
Yeah!
Well, I'm a fireman, I could put it out. Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah,
yeah,
does anybody know?
Go on, cross, Batty, quick! Now, Batty, now! Right now, go on! You missed it. Sorry about that.
Yeah.
I've got a present!
Hey?
Yeah, I got another one. Yeah, look at me. I got another one. Got another present. Right, but this, right, really, it is for you, but it's sort of not. But it sort of is. But you might want to open that.
So you've got two presents now.
Yeah, because, like, you know, me doing the fire thing and all that, you know, being a fireman.
Joker fireman.
Although,
you are certainly a joker.
Yes, I am. What is it? It's...
Happy birthday.
Oh, it's a candle.
It's a candle. It's a birthday
wish.
What
did you say?
But if you open it up...
Yeah, open it up. Mum.
He's like...
Mum, I don't trust him.
I
don't trust Joker.
As we all know.
Oh,
there's
nothing in there. It could be a bomb, so make sure you put it in a bin after you light it.
Everything. Yes, it does when you're a fireman! Apparently. Actually, I think that's why they wouldn't let me join the force, because I thought it meant you had to go and burn stuff. But no, so obviously I am more of a fire starter, really, you know. And let's face facts, I've got the air for it, you know. Yeah, I have. I've got the air for it.
Fight. That's how he used to start fires, now he's a fireman.
Well, there you go, you've got to start somewhere, haven't you? And when it comes to starting fires, I've pretty much got the t-shirt, wrote the book, and as a matter of fact, oh dear, look at this. Oh yeah, actually, I did write the book. I did. It's me, innit?
How to start a fire? Is that a bestseller? Is that a bestseller?
Of course it is! So, yeah.
Well, I'm too worried about the squeak I got in the rear end.
Yeah, it's a bit odd. It's that family of mice you got living in the back wheel,
I
think.
Because I was coming up here, I must be trying to tell me something.
Squeaky, squeaky, squeaky mice. Probably there. Mrs. Tiggy Winkle or whatever they're called. I don't know. It's finger bobs, isn't it? Or something.
Have you got a hose pipe? Wash the back wheel off
you. Yeah, I have. I just put it in your back seat.
Wow, you got a Joker present.
Yay, look at that! Oh, where can I get one? Where can I get one of those fantastic gifts from?
Yeah,
look at that! You're more than welcome.
Yeah,
yes!
You got a Joker present.
All hand painted, apparently. How very nice. I wouldn't have the patience to have done that.
I'm going to bring the Batmobile up.
Look. I think Batman's moving in. Yeah, he does, doesn't he? Do you want a lolly, man?
No,
you sure? Yeah. I wouldn't take sweets off of strangers either. I wouldn't do it. Do you want a lolly? You do, don't you, really? He does, he's just playing hard.
Mummy, you have a lolly.
Yeah, Mummy, you want a lolly?
Oh, thank you.
You guys want a lolly? Can little one have a lolly? Can little one have a lolly? Can little one have a lolly? Hey! Oh, look at him.
You can do a bit of that on your pants, can you really? You get a bit crusty, don't I?
Yeah.
That's a voice. That's Noah.
Wise move. Wise move.
This is very nice.
Oh yeah. Looking for a new back cave. Think you found it. Oh, hang on. I've got a lighter here somewhere. We can set fire to it on the cave and it'll go up. Lovely that, won't it?
It's about that.
Oh look. Man down. Man down. Let's... Lovely, it's really lovely. I do like him. I do like him with a hammer. Yeah, let's put him under the front wheel. Let's see how tough he is then. Yeah, let's see how tough he is. Yeah, just about like just about there. Look, if you put him just about.
And don't forget it.
Take your handbrake off.
Well, you enjoy your birthday and your big party you've got coming.
And what do you say to that man, Joker?
No problem.
Thank you for your lovely present.
I'd just like to apologise for Joker's appearance.
I can't help what I look like.
Nothing's perfect. A nice Catwoman.
Yeah, she ain't interested in you, babe.
There you go, boys. There you go.
Oh, look at that! Yeah, save the best to last, I see. Yeah.
Well, Harley Quinn.
You like that, child? Yes, we like that. We like that a lot. Yeah, where's that Batman one? Because, where's he going?
Well, I got an appointment with the fire station.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to warn him about you.
Good luck. Yeah, right. It's all right then. Okay, all right.
Thank you ever so much.
Yeah,
no worries, man.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, we gotta go to the toy shop now.
Yay, toy shop! Ha.
Come on, then, Nose. Come on.
Yeah.
But they don't know what they got coming. They're gonna be in trouble. They are.
Yeah, I got a big bag with me, babe. I was going to knock on your neighbour's window, then I kind of thought,
I thought they've got enough problems with a bomb in their bin.
Yeah.
Well, you have a story to tell there, might you?
Imagine if you're having a kip on the sofa or something, just woke up and looked out the window and there's Batman running around outside like a mad lunatic, which is my job usually, and going in their dustbins.
All right, Joker.
Badass.
Well, you're not used to this, but Joker, to the bat right.
Hey, here we go. All right, then up in the days. Kip me go. Here I go, here I go, here I go.
There's a bomb on your seat.
Yeah, not anymore. Here we go, it's inserted. Ahem. Right. Somewhere here.
Right, let's play a little bit more music on the way out.
Yeah, can we have some ABBA?
I wish you'd ABBA off.
Or maybe some Kylie. Kylie would be great, wouldn't it?
Okay, let's just try and find some women on here.
So rude. So rude.
No. 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 Definitely not. That's yours. No, no chance.
Yeah, we may be here sometime.
Oh, no. No.
I'd go and get a sandwich. Terrible. Come back in half an hour, because...
No. Oh.
Ooh.
Who's the artist?
Oh!
Oh!
All right.
Yeah. All right. Bye, Kurt.
convinced that it's mice. So I suggest, Batty, we go get some traps and some cheese and a cat.
Right, you can.
Yeah, catty, can you? Right, let me get out of the car. Right. I'm trapped! Oh no, seatbelt. Hello, alright. Yeah, look. Yeah! Creeping up on us like surprise attack. Yeah, no. I can't put a blinking seat. I'm really stuck. I can't get in.
Come on.
I'm trying. Oh, it's so aggressive. Okay, I better take me bag with me. I better take that with me. See, you got to give me plenty of warning. I need at least half an hour to know before I've got to get out of the car. Right. What's that you got on? Look what he's... Look! I know someone who would really like that top.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I know someone who really like that top. What he usually wears, like, the full suit. That's the one, yeah. Yeah.
Sorry, that's fine.
Did you?
Well, not everybody's perfect, are they, Joker?
Good, well done, good boy. Fisty bump. Yeah, fisty bumps.
Don't slap me.
But when you see Spidey,
no.
Love Spidey. Yeah.
Unfortunately, not.
Toy shop, then. Yeah, toy shop. Yeah, toy shop. Oh, goodness me, look. Yeah, nice helmet. He's mine, that's definitely going to be mine, isn't it? Yeah. We're looking at that one, aren't we? Yeah, Batty, bummy helmet. Batty, can I have that one?
How much is that?
Free, I think. I think it's free.
Is that on your head?
Yeah, no, it's free. It's
a bit small. It's a bit small.
Is it me? Is it my colour? It's definitely my colour, isn't it? Look at that rubbish, isn't it? Yeah, it's nothing, not as good as mine, is it? Hang on, it's broken, isn't it? It's broken, that one.
I think it is.
It's a bit broken. Yeah, you're going that one, Barry. It's busted. Yes, oh, God, look at that, Barry. That would suit you. You need to get one of them. Look, it's even got a little horse and everything. Yeah.
Sorry, all right, guns, can you put it away?
No, you fill your boots, mate, that's what I say. I thought you had green hair.
Hang on, Joker! Look at that, thank you very much.
Oh, I think I'm going to be sick.
I like that.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Nice, lovely. Yeah, it's way overpriced. Come back later when it's closed. And, no.
To check and make sure
we're
not covering over the Batman stuff.
Yeah. It's funny, isn't it? There's always lots and lots of Batman stuff for sale. Always lots of Batman stuff, isn't it?
Nope.
And not much Joker stuff, but lots of Batman stuff. It's funny, though, isn't it?
Funny, that.
Nobody buys Batman stuff, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Yeah. Let's buy some Joker stuff. Oh, there's only one or two things, isn't there? There's only one or two, but... Oh, let's buy some Batman.
Oh, you want to pass this on?
Loads of Batman.
Got a red spidey thing there.
What's this? It's been on here. Look. Take your pick. Lots of stuff. Lots of Batman stuff. It's like a bad dream, isn't it? It's like a bad dream.
This is drawings. That's the new film. The new one from the film.
Yeah, no, that's a figure back here. It's not a film. Yeah. It's learning. I think he's up to 11 or 12 on numbers then. Yeah, you missed the Barbie aisle, Batty.
Yeah, they've run out of stock of Batman books. So I'm gonna get this one because they've got plenty of these in stock.
Yeah, right. Have you got enough colouring pens for yourself?
Well, it's not for me, Joker.
Well, I don't want it, do I?
No. We're doing a visit.
Oh, okay, right. Yeah, it's going. Come on. All night. We've been up all night solving crimes and beating bad people up. Yeah, babe. How's the colouring going? Look at this. Look at that!
And even
He's got Batman. Hang on. Batman shoes on and a Batman top, and you happen to be in a toy shop area, and Batty's here.
Yeah, I know. I'm
sorry. It's probably a dream, isn't it?
A bit like that.
It probably is a dream. It probably.
Yeah.
We're all probably figments of his imagination.
That car over there, and the bonnet's not down.
Right. Well, what are we going to do then? Get some glue. Yes. See you later. Take it easy. Be safe. Have a great weekend. What's left of it? Yes. Don't steal nothing. Well, not until later when they're closed. You've got to give advice to children these days, haven't you? Otherwise, well, who knows what kind of rails they'll be falling off of.
Right, I'll drop you off and I'm going to go back to the Batcave for the dinner.
For you what?
Dropping you off.
Yeah.
At the cop shop.
Yeah.
And then I'm going back to the Batcave for my dinner.
For your what?
Dinner.
What?
Dinner. You deaf?
Oh, I just saw actually you can't actually drop me off at the cop shop because I've got a get out of jail free card. Yes, I think I'll just put that in my pocket and save that for later. Yes, I will. Yes, I reckon we should ask the magic eight ball. So, magic eight ball. Should Batman take me to the police station? Hello, yeah, he goes one of them. Yes, yes. Should he or not? Let's see what the magic eight ball says. Yes, I see him.
Police station.
It says. Oh, so tiny. I can hardly. It says. Are you having a laugh? He should buy you ice cream and give you bags of money. There you go, buddy. Straight from the horses. Well, straight from the eight ball. Yes. So I'll have a cornetto and yeah, just a couple of carry bags and things. Yeah. It's not even this.
You got a bunch of fives in a minute if you ain't careful.
Bunch of fivers, great, yeah, fivers, I'll have fives, tens, £50, whatever works really. On a unicycle. He's gonna come out
there. Zoom in there,
Shulker. He's gonna come out that ever end somewhere. He's coming out here somewhere. Come on, here he comes, here he comes. Look, look. Got a unicycle. Yep, peddle it. Oh, Carl, I was waiting for you to do the unicycle thing. Come on, give us a twirl, Amphia. He's not doing it.
He's seen you, he's gonna.
Oh, man.
I don't blame him.
Oh, it's terrible.